Hello viewers, welcome to my YouTube channel once again. Thank you for subscribing to my channel. Kindly like and comment below. And let's get started today. My name is Gideon. Welcome to Brain Shoes. So we are to tour Kumasi Asafo today.
We are in Kumasi. One of the busiest spots here, we call here Asafo. One of the busiest spots you can think of, Asafo. So it's very busy here. You can book, if you want to book your ticket to any other region in Ghana, here's the place. It is. Busiest spot. And also the most dangerous place at night. This place, you can't joke. You can't joke here. This is one of the busiest one of the dangerous spots. Most of the robberies happens here. So if you are not careful, you can easily be robbed. Yes. It's very hot, a hot spot. So this road will lead you to Atonsu.
Don't forget to subscribe to my channel. Yes. And send me your comments. What you think about Asafo. Yes. And your experience at Asafo, what you've experienced. Yes. Let me know. Let me know under the comment section. Comment down below.
So, we are still walking in Asafo. Yes.
So, as I said earlier, yes, you don't have to walk alone at night at these areas. It's very, very, very dangerous. Yes. I'm speaking out of experience. I've witnessed those issues here, so I'm speaking out of experience. You have to be careful. Yes, you need to be careful here. It's a dangerous spot. Yes, at night, but in daytime it's very cool here.
I said earlier, here is a very, very hot spot. Yes. So if you find yourself here, you have to shine your eye. Yes. More especially if you are new to the place. They treat me to be told. More especially, let's say around 7 o'clock, going daytime, it's free. Yes. Normally daytime, everything is cool here, but in the evening time, they also take control. So these are former head of states. See the drawing there, former head of states. Especially this area. So, here is a bus terminal. We want to go to Accra or another part. Crab or Watanga. Wow. Takrade. Anyway.
get the bus here.
24/7.
You can get the bus 24/7.
What are the blocks?
So the water spot, you can find yourself. So if you find yourself here, you get to be smart. So, any part of Ghana you want to go, you just have to come here.
One more,
one more, one more, one more, one more, one more, one more, one more, one more, one more, one more, one more, one more, one more, one more, one more, one more, one more, one more, one more, one more, one more, one more, one more, one more, one more, one more, one more, one more, one more, one more, one more, one more, one more, one more, one more, one more, one more, one more, one more, one more, one more, one more, one more, one more, one more, one more, one more, one more, one more, one more, one more, one more, one more, one more, one more, one more, one more, one more, one more, one more, one more, one more, one more, one more, one more, one more, one more, one more, one more, one more, one more, one more, one more, one more, one more, one more, one more, one more, one more, one more, one more, one more, one more, one more, one more, one more, one more, one more, one more, one more, one more, one more, one more, one more, one more, one more, one more, one more, one more, one more, one more, one more, one more, one more, one more, one more, one more, one more, one more, one more, one more, one more, one more, one more, one more, one more, one more, one more, one more, one more, one more, one more, one more, one more
So here is the market. You want to shop for any item, you have to come to this place. One of the busiest spots. So
Thank you. So real quick.
I'm going to go to the hospital.